This is an experiment to look at the IV characteristics of a filament lamp. I'm using a small 0.3 watt lamp with an operating voltage of 12 volts. I've set up the rheostat as a potential divider. Although I put that the cell is 12 volts in the circuit diagram, I've actually connected two 9 volt batteries. Note which one's the positive terminal and which is the negative terminal. How it all comes together is a lot clearer if you can actually do the experiment yourself. We start off with 0 volts, which gives a reading of 0 milliamps. Notice it is currently in the milliamp range. Okay, now let's move it up a little bit. There we go. So that's about 10 milliamps. So that's 10.4 milliamps. Now we need to do a quick swap and put the multimeter in parallel to get the voltage. So that's 2.36 volts. It says minus because I've got the black on the positive side of the bulb and the red on the negative side. It's just less awkward putting them that way around. Moving the slider a bit brings it up to 3.07 volts. When we put the multimeter in series, we find the corresponding current. I'm pushing it down to make sure there's a good connection. We take several readings up to around 12 volts. Since this is the operating voltage, the light actually works. Although it's still not very bright because it's only 0.3 watts. To do the second part of the experiment, we reverse the terminals. And that's quite simply that and that. Now the current has a negative value. Here's a table of all of the results. Plotting these results gives an IV profile like this. We can compare this with the textbook example of a 24 watt bulb. All examples of filament bulbs have relatively little resistance at low voltages. You may remember from GCSE that this is because the low current at low voltages means less heat, which means the atoms are less excited and hence generate less resistance. For this bulb, and for the textbook 24 watt bulb, the resistance increases rapidly while the potential difference is raised above 1 volt. The gradient tends towards a constant value for around 2 to 12 volts. Most examples of filament bulb IV profiles have greater changes in gradient. Keeping in mind the differences in power dissipated, can you explain why?